At this stage, the numbers matter. Huddersfield and Millwall have only 6 games remaining. 6 games to keep themselves up. Huddersfield haven't won their last 6 games and sit 2 points the wrong side of the drop zone. Millwall are just on the safe side, only just so, by 4 points. Millwall make 3 changes. Longman, McNamara and Mitchell all come in. Bojan Radulovic scored for the first time since his arrival in January in the 1-0 draw against Stoke. He could be vital for the run-in. Well, Neil Harris has promised here that Millwall will come out swinging after the defeat to bottom side Rotherham. Andre Breitenreiter saying that his team are here to win, even if it has to get ugly. Millwall are on the attack. Huddersfield have defending to do. Jackson is looking to stand up the Millwall player on the far side, doesn't manage to do that. Lovely ball in, big chance, really big chance. There were a couple waiting inside the penalty area. And Longman's ball certainly caused problems. And maybe the two players, Honeyman and Obafemi, in each other's way. Not the best distribution by Sarkic, the goalkeeper, has given the ball straight back here to Huddersfield, who with a big up and under will get themselves on the attack. And just like that, up into the penalty area for an opportunity to find the breakthrough. It's fabulous defending. Karoma is denied, and his reaction tells the story. What an opportunity it was. Lovely build-up, and Karoma had so much time. The Huddersfield players disperse in the middle, and they will get their chance. Well, Millwall will breathe a sigh of relief as that one, in the end, trickles wide. Pearson, well, he just couldn't quite turn it goalwards. The referee is happy for play to continue. It will be a scrap here between these two sides. Plenty to play for at both ends of the championship. Plenty at stake here. Pearson is penalised. That will be a free kick. Our apologies, it's actually Jackson who was coming back. And here is the free kick for Millwall. Lofted to the edge of the penalty area. And it will be a corner. Huddersfield not taking any risks at the back. Millwall deliver to the back of the area. It's back into the danger zone. It hasn't been cleared away. Well, there are acrobatics in the middle from Obafemi. He was unable to test the goalkeeper, though. Just for a moment, you thought this might be the chance. Another Millwall corner, another Millwall chance. And again, they failed to find the target. Two very good opportunities back to back. It's still 0-0 though. Obafemi trying to bring the ball under control. Well, that was pretty late. And despite the appeals, the whistle is blown. Leonard here with a, well, rash challenge. Huddersfield working up to the edge of the area. And it wasn't too far away from testing Sarkic, the Millwall goalkeeper. Really well hit here by Karoma. Fizzed it goalwards. Has been scrappy here. And Huddersfield scrap and bring the ball away. Playing Millwall at their own game here. And they've gone for goal. It's a big opportunity, and what a wonderful challenge that is to take the ball away while Neil Harris's side looked as though they were about to concede. Bergzorg with the initial effort, but then Leonard just managed to turn that one away. Millwall defender working ever so hard. Brilliant. Well, it might be needed. Brighton Reiter trying to raise the noise here. It's still 0-0. Millwall work it to the back of the box. And Huddersfield scramble clear. And the referee happy for play to continue here. Sauber Thomas brings the ball away. Fizzes one through, and what a brilliant sliding tackle, this time by Tanganga. Huddersfield still pushing, still looking to find their way through. Unbelievable, how has that stayed out? Well, Karoma certainly had to improvise as the ball came to the back of the area, but he will be kicking himself here. Free kick for Huddersfield. And Andre Brighton-Wrightson and his team need something quickly. Neil Harris not exactly cutting a happy figure as Millwall find themselves with some defending to do. Sauber Thomas angles in the delivery. Huddersfield also get to the flick on, and there may be a chance. Poor defending by Millwall. They have just about managed to scramble that one away to safety, although perhaps only momentarily. Huddersfield still pushing, still looking for a way through. It's tense, it's very tense here. The header back into the area. And it nearly caused a few issues, that's for certain. Millwall working hard from the front. Huddersfield bypassing midfield. Plenty waiting as the ball is delivered. Well, it would have been spectacular. The diving header in the end from Healy goes sailing past the post. Look at the blue and white shirts flooding the penalty area. They know that they need something here. They know there is a chance. Helic and Pearson will be the targets. They make their moves in the middle. And there is the delivery, and how about that for a stop initially? But they won't keep that one out. A huge moment for Huddersfield as Healy strikes. The Huddersfield fans here have been made to wait. And it comes very, very late in this game. 94 minutes in. And it's Healy who reacts after a brilliant save initially by Sarkic. So many Millwall players inside that six-yard box. But they still couldn't stop Reece Healy. Huddersfield fans begging for the whistle here. It's a monumental win for Huddersfield Town. This cannot be understated here. Huddersfield move out of the bottom three in the Championship. While the fight for survival takes another massive twist. All thanks to the late goal from Reece Healy. Big smiles here. You just can't take your eyes off of the Championship at the moment at both the top and the bottom. Huddersfield 1, Millwall 0 is how it finishes.